Well, let me again express my appreciation for the invitation to deliver the Hitchcock lectures this year. And I'm going to talk about comets and the solar wind and relate it, embed it in molecular astrophysics. Now, in ancient times, comets were regarded as threatening objects, which would appear in the sky out of nowhere and move through the heavens before departing as mysteriously as they had arrived. They were feared as bearings of ill tidings, portents of disaster. The Greek astronomer Ptolemy made a list of the possible catastrophes and associated them with particular descriptions of comets. Homer's Iliad, one finds the helmet of Achilles shone like the red star that from his flaming hair shakes down disease, pestilence, and war. The flaming hair refers to the tail the comets, all comets have. At later times, they were seen as more benevolent, even celebratory. One finds in Shakespeare's Julius Caesar, the doublet is actually spoken by Caesar's wife. When beggars die, there are no comets seen. The heavens themselves blaze forth the death of the princess.
We'll be right back.